Bye. Later. Back in a minute. We are going on Dorothy B. Dorothy B's a fishing boat. So I got my pole set up.
Oh, come on.
Alright guys, so we're going for pierogies and strawberry. Alright, I'll see you guys in a second. Yeah, we're going for sea bass. Maybe some fluke and sea robin. Get them. Pierogies maybe. Hello. Yeah. Here, like Sunny's on steroids.
Yeah.
I did the intro. Dad.
I don't know, my camera's too bad. Hey guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't liked and subscribed, just like the video, don't worry. And yeah, thank you. Hey guys, so we're in the store now. We're getting a bunch of stuff. Well, not really. I saw the video when I was 5 pounds. I want to show you this pole that goes with this huge fish. Okay. I'm gonna show the ball. Look at this. That gold one. It's huge. For big tuna and shark. I'm gonna see you in the boat. Okay. There's the front.
size.
You can put, excuse me, calamari.
That, I know what you have to do. There's another effect to it.
I think we can keep on going.
I'm going to end the video with fish flips.
Okay. And, again, see you guys in a minute.
Stop the video and we'll get the pitch clips and then get my camera.
right?
I got two.
Pierogi? Yeah, we got two.
Pierogi.
I'm gonna add pierogi, whatever it is.
They're not pierogies.
Pierogi.
I got my full setup, but you're trying to get the hook out.
Clippers?
My front.
Hi guys, I'm gonna show you the other fish later to me in a picture. Okay, let's see.
I'm gonna go show you the fork, whatever it's called. I can't really see it.
So, this thing. I think that's called a dog shirt. It's three people that I know of called a dog shirt.
Big ship in it. It's an old military ship. Guys, in one more. Look at it. Oh my god, Shane.
Can you see something?
Mm-hmm. Hey, y'all.
You're really cooler inside. Yeah, the blue cooler inside.
This little guy caught this.
And this is the face when I make when I catch one.
Let me see it.
Put it in video.
Or sometimes this one.
That's a huge fish.
It's inside.
It's another fish.
Get the line in a water.
I'm gonna show you guys how much fish we got on the water. Yeah, we got a cooler and a bucket. If you guys think that's a lot of fish, comment hashtag lots of fish.
Thank you for watching.
And I'll see you all.
Hey guys.
Bye. Ciao.